I'm joined now by Sportsnet's Chris Johnson. And Chris, this is a huge matchup between the Leafs and the Islanders tonight. Two teams that are familiar with each other, played a little over a week ago on February 6th. Leafs, of course, giving up a two-goal lead before falling in overtime. So maybe Mike Babcock's strategy today, he's expecting a difference, and that being a win is to change things up.
Yeah, very unusual, actually. The Leafs weren't on the ice at all this morning outside the scratches for tonight's game, and that's not something they've done all season, basically. And I think at this point we can conclude it's a direct relation to the way they've been starting games, and that's poorly of late. Four of the last five, they've given up a goal inside the opening 5 minutes. They're down 3-0 at the first intermission to Buffalo on Saturday, and with them playing again tomorrow in Columbus, I think Mike Babcock just wants to focus on the rest. Try to maybe change the minds a little bit, making sure they're ready when the puck drops.
Speaking of changes, obviously, let's talk about the other coach. Big change on the other side for the New York Islanders is now Doug Weight has taken over 8-2-2 since January 17th when Jack Capuano was canned. The Islanders right here in the thick of things with a great stretch recently.
Yeah, Gar Snow, the GM of the Islanders, this is his dream start, essentially, to Doug Weight's time as an interim head coach of this team. They were left for dead, frankly, when Jack Capuano was fired. And, you know, with that run that you're referencing, they're now in the playoff chase. We're seeing a crisper team. It clearly was the sort of jolt that they were looking for when they made that move. And, you know, it's a big move. Doug Weight had been on the bench as an assistant coach. He'd been around this team, but Jack Capuano was there a long time, and the players have responded to that. They're right in the mix of this playoff chase, and who knows? It's an interim job on Doug Weight, but he might be here long term if this keeps up.
Yeah, no kidding. And speaking of being right there, a win tonight for the Islanders could potentially leapfrog them over the Leafs and the Philadelphia Flyers for that eighth and final playoff spot in the East. Huge game tonight here at the ACC.